Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm filming a really quick grocery haul, and everything that you see in front of you right here was $20 at Aldi, all except this bag, which is from Harris Teeter. But we're gonna go over the entire haul. I'm gonna show you guys everything that I got, and I'm gonna tell you how much each item costs. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So let's start with what's right in front of us, which is these bananas. These were 43 cents a pound, and I ended up paying $1.20 for the entire bunch. Also got some brown basmati rice. You guys have been saying in the comments that brown rice would be healthier, which I agree. I just really love white rice, but I wanted to try out the brown basmati rice, so I got this. This was $2.85. Got some sharp cheddar. These are the slices, and these were $1.25. Also got some canned peaches in extra light syrup. These were 95 cents. We got some strawberries here. These were $1.49. Some cauliflower. This is just one normal head of cauliflower. It's not organic. None of the produce is gonna be organic. And this one was $2.69. We also got some gala apples. These are one of my favorite kinds of apples. And these were, let's see, $2.59. Got some red grapes or purple grapes. And these were 75 cents a pound. They were on sale this week, so I got those. And they came out to be, sorry, I'm looking at the receipt as I'm telling you guys because I'm not really sure. But they were $1.55 for the grapes. I ended up getting about 2 pounds. And then I got this Castlewood chicken breast. This is really good. I really enjoy these, this brand of lunch meat. I feel like it's just higher quality than the other ones that they sell at Aldi. So I got this, and it happened to be pretty cheap. So I got it, and it was $3.49, which typically they're like in the $5 to $6 range. So that was a really good deal. And then I also got these key lime drinks, and you guys have seen me talk about these like I don't know how many times. If you watched any of my grocery hauls, then you probably have seen these before. So good. They taste like Sprite. If you're a soda drinker but you want like a healthier alternative to soda, highly recommend. And that is it for my Aldi haul. I got 4 of those, and what I'll do when I go to the store is just put all my stuff into a cooler, especially all the frozen and refrigerated stuff. I put it into a cooler, and I just keep this cooler in my trunk all the time, so I don't have to worry about it. And I also just bring some bags with me or buy bags at the store if I happen to need them. That way I can save on bags, and it's also just a way more eco-friendly way to kind of package my groceries, and it just keeps them cooler because it's a cooler. So if I need to go to multiple stores, I can do that and not have to worry about stuff melting and just going bad in the hot car. And then the last thing I got was some corn. This is from Harris Teeter, and they happen to have it on sale for 10 for $2. So I got 5 ears of corn, and these were $1 even. So I ended up spending $20.40 at Aldi and $1 at Harris Teeter. So this is what $21 worth of healthy food gets you. $20 at Aldi, $1 at Harris Teeter. Don't forget these extra drinks. But yeah, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.